Stedman Sunshine. Stedman Sunshine will be open late tonight after the game.